Namaste. Love. There are many ways to explain word love. Love is a feeling of care, compassion, gratitude, forgiveness, and kindness. Love is a positive emotion which all the creatures express in their own ways. We, as a human being, can love anyone, anything. Love is not restricted to a particular person, relation, or place. Love is limitless. We all have love inside, but this feeling is sort of suppressed something somewhere because our other negative emotions take over. In today's practice, we will feel, express, and increase our love and grow our spirit. So, take your position in sitting or lying down or any other position you are comfortable in. Settle in your position. Now, take a deep breath. Inhale deep and slowly exhale. One more deep breath. Slowly relax. Now place both of your hands on your heart. Or your hands to a prayer position. Or if you may want to be comfortable the way you want. So just relax. Now listen to the music and guidance. Imagine yourself as a part of the universe, a very beautiful creation. Feel yourself. But there are other living beings also in the world. Express your gratitude to all those loving beings, living beings, connect with the nature. Visualize beautiful flowers, trees, plants, amazing, delicious fruits. Their unconditional love, mountains, rivers, sea, waterfalls, valleys. Express your thankfulness towards them. Animals, birds, pets, share your compassion with them. Feel connected with all of them. Now, the connection with the humans around you. Feel the gratitude for what all they have done for you. Your family members, near and dear ones, relatives, neighbors, friends, colleagues, the gratitude for all the people you like and dislike. For all the people you know and all the people you don't know, feel this compassion. Fill your heart with immense compassion. Become a very deep, compassionate person. Pray for them, for their well-being. Send your love vibrations to them. Say thanks. And finally, connect with yourself. You can feel your presence, can feel your body and your soul. Surrender your ego. Surrender yourself. Be with the feeling of gratitude, thankfulness, love, care, and deep connection Live this moment of deep cosmic love and become the love itself. Feel like melting into the love. So deeply. Unite with the divine. The love is overflowing. Say thanks to the universe for this deep cosmic love with a smile on your face. And now just relax. Relax.